Hello everyone, I am Trupti Pandya and today I will be teaching you Element of Account Standard 11 Part 2 Chapter 1. Bank, here there is a rectification of error. There is a rectification of error means when there is a trial balance is there. There is two type of error is there, affected to trial balance and not affected to trial balance. In previous lecture, we already completed this method and all the explanation of these errors. Now today, let us start the illustration number 1. Past necessary entries in the books of Sri Rakesh to rectify the following errors. First, Rs. 1500 withdrawn from bank for personal use is left to be recorded. Second, installation charges paid Rs. 400 on purchase of machinery is debited to sundry expense account. Third, Rs. 500 paid to Kajal is debited to Raja's account by mistake. Fourth, our bill receivable of Rs. 1550 accepted by Komal is recorded in the books by Rs. 500. Fifth, goods of Rs. 700 sold to Sweeto is recorded in purchase book by mistake. Sixth, goods of Rs. 1250 purchased from Rekha is recorded in sales book by Rs. 250. Seventh one, Rs. 200 credited by bank as an interest in passbook recorded on payment side of cash book. Rs. 300 paid for salary is debited to salary account by Rs. 400. In place of 300, there is a 400. Whereas a furniture sold for Rs. 400 is credited to furniture account by 500. Here 500 more and here, here 100 more and here 100 less. Now we write the rectification entries in the book of Sri Rakesh. Drawing account debit 1500 to bank account 1500 being rectification entry for 1500 withdrawn from bank for personal uses left to be recorded. This entry is not recorded, so now recorded. Machinery account debit to sundry expense account 400 being error rectified for charges for machinery Rs. 400 debited to sundry expense account. So sundry expense account debited give the reverse effect means credited and machinery account debited. Kajal's account debit 500 to Rajal's account 500. Being 500 paid to Kajal debited to Rajal's account. So Rajal's account give the reverse effect means credit effect. And Kajal's account debit because Kajal's paid to Kajal. So Kajal is the receiver. So Kajal account debit. Now Rajal is the wrong entry and so give the reverse effect. Bills receivable account debit to Komal's account 1050. Bills receivable account debit 1050 to Komal's account 1050. Being rectification entry for bills receivable of Rs. 1050 recorded by less amount. Sweeto's account debit 1400 to sales account 700 to purchase account 700. Being goods sold to Sweeto of Rs. 700 recorded by mistake in purchase book. Now rectified. By mistake write in a purchase book, so purchase account debit is there. So now give the reverse effect to purchase account. So purchase account 700 and actual sales is there, so give the credit effect of 700 to sales account. Now 700 plus 700, 1400 is there and we give to Sweeto's account debit. Purchase account debit 1250, sales account debit 250 to Rekha's account 1500. Being rectification entry for goods purchased from Rekha Rs. 1250 recorded in sales book by 250. So sales book credit is there. Now give the reverse effect means give the debit effect to sales account. And here purchase account actual 1250 it is debited. And total amount to Rekha's account credit. Bank account debit 400 to bank interest account 400. Being rectification entry for interest credited by bank. Rupees 400 recorded on payment side of a cash book by mistake. So bank account debit to bank interest account. Furniture account debit 100 to salary account 100. Being compensation error now rectified. Illustration number 2. Past necessary rectification entries to rectify the following journal entries written by Vandana. Journal entries here given. Rohan's account debit 6,000 to cash account 6,000, being the salary 6,000 of current month paid to clerk Rohan. So here Rohan account debit is not there. Salary account debit is there. And Rohan is a wrongly debited. So now give the credit effect to Rohan. So our actual entry is salary account debit to Rohan account. Cash is a correct entry. So keep as it is. But Rohan give the reverse effect, means Rohan account credit, and actually salary payment is there. So salary account debit. Purchase account debit 8,000 to Chandan's account 8,000, being goods of rupees 8,000 sold to Chetan. Here we sold the Chetan, and here by mistake we write the purchase. So first give the purchase the opposite effect, and sales real effect, and Chetan's account double amount. Purchase account debit to cash account 17,280, being the goods worth rupees 20,000 purchased at 10% trade discount. So 20,000, 10%, 2,000 means 18,000 is there, and 4% cash discount. So here 4%, 18,000 is 4%, then here there is a 720. Purchase account debit to cash account. Brokerage account debit 10,000 to cash account 10,000, being the brokerage 10,000 paid for the purchase of a building for business. So here we have to write the building. Cash account debit to Mayank's account, being the amount 3,500 return of a bad debt in last year received in current year from Mayank. So here bad debt return account we have to write. Now Bhavesh account debit 14,000 to cash account 14,000, being the amount for rupees 14,000 paid to Bhavesh for cash purchase. Here purchase is there, Bhavesh account debit is not there. Purchase account to Bhavesh account, because Bhavesh is the wrongly written. Income tax account debit to bank account, it is a drawing. When there is an income tax, it is our personal expense, and so drawing account debit is there. Being the amount 18,400 income tax paid by check. Rita's account to purchase written account. Here being the goods of rupees 12,000 written by Rita, recorded in a purchase return. When Rita written, then it is a sales return. Sales return to Rita is there. Scooter account debit, cash account, discount account. So this way, being the amount of rupees 20,000 paid after deducting 5% discount for the scooter purchase for personal use. Rectification entries of Sri Vandana. Salary account debit 6,000 to Rohan's account 6,000, being the rectification of a salary 6,000 paid to Rohan wrongly debited to his account. Chetan's account debit 16,000 to purchase account to sales account 8,000 and 8,000. Being the rectification of a credit sales rupees 8,000 to Chetan wrongly recorded in a purchase book. Purchase account debit 720 to discount account 720. Being the rectification for cash discount 720 received omitted to be recorded at the time of a cash purchase. Building account debit 10,000 to brokerage account 10,000. Being the rectification of a brokerage 10,000 paid to purchaser, purchase of a building debited wrongly to brokerage account. Mayank account debit 3,500 to bad debt recovered account 3,500. Being the rectification of bad debt 3,500 written off in last year received, credited wrongly to personal account. Purchase account debit 14,000 to Bhavesh account 14,000, being the rectification of rupees 14,000 cash purchase wrongly recorded in Bhavesh account. Drawing account debit 18,400 to income tax account 18,400, being the rectification of income tax personal expense 18,400 paid wrongly recorded. Sales return account debit 12,000, purchase return account debit 1,200 to Rita account 13,200. Being the rectification of goods of rupees 12,000 written by Rita, recorded in purchase return book by 1,200. Drawing account debit 19,000, discount account debit 1,000 to scooter account 20,000. Being rectification of a scooter purchased at rupees 20,000 for personal use wrongly debited to scooter account. Error that affected the trial balance. Now second type error is there, and this is affected to trial balance. Sometimes the total debit side and credit side of the trial balance are not equal. Trial balance does not tally. In such circumstances, error or errors might have been committed somewhere in a posting. In balancing the account, in writing the balance of an account on the wrong side of a trial balance or in the preparation of the trial balance, let us understand the type of error affecting the trial balance and how they can be rectified. If they are detected before or after the preparation of the final accounts. First, error detected before the preparation of the final account. Error affecting the trial balance are one-sided errors. So, if these types of errors are detected before the preparation of the final account, the effect of rectification of errors will be given to that related account only. So that a journal entry of a rectification of error is not necessary. These types of errors are as under. Error of posting. Omission of a posting in any account. This is also type of omission. As an example, goods of rupees 7000 sold to Mitesh is correctly recorded in the sales book. But the posting in Mitesh's account is omitted. Credit sales of goods of rupees 7000 to Mitesh is left to debited to Mitesh's account. So this error will be rectified by posting the amount on debit side of Mitesh's account as under. Mitesh's account, here we have to prepare the Mitesh's account because in Mitesh's account it is not right. So we have to write 7000, the amount of posting omitted for goods sold, sales book page number this. And we in Mitesh's account, we write this entry. B, posting twice in an account. Payment of rent 3000 is recorded correctly in cash book. But by mistake, it is debited, debited twice in rent account. So, debited. So, now give the reverse effect. So, credit this amount, then it is rectified. So, credit side, we write 3000 in rent account. By rectification of a payment of rent posted twice in rent account. If rent account debited twice, so one time we have to keep and one time we give the reverse effect, then this entry is rectified. In rent account posting of rupees 3000, it is done twice by mistake. So it will be rectified by giving credit effect in the rent account. Means we have to give the opposite effect. Posting of wrong amount in an account. Purchase of machinery of rupees 50,000 is recorded in machinery account as rupees 5,000. So 50,000 minus 5,000. So 45,000 entries remain. So machinery account debit side we write 45,000 to rectification of less amount posted in machinery account. Purchase of machinery of rupees 50,000 is debited as rupees 5,000. So remaining amount rupees 45,000 is debited to machinery account. D. Posting in an account on the wrong side. Paid commission rupees 300 is credited to commission account. Payment is there. So it is a expense. An expense always debit. But in place of a debit credited. So, double amount we have to write the debit. 300 plus 300, 600 we have to write to rectification of commission paid 300, wrongly credited to commission account. Wrongly credited, so one time debit and actual debit. So, 300 plus 300, it is a 600. Paid commission of rupees 300 is wrongly credited instead of debiting to commission account. So, here two mistakes take place. It is not debited to commission account 300. And it is wrongly credited to commission account of 300. So 300 plus 300, this error will be rectified by debiting double amount, rupees 600 to commission account. E, posting wrong amount on the wrong side of an account. As example, paid rent of rupees 10,000 is correctly recorded in cash book. But by mistake, it is recorded on credit side of rent account by rupees 1000. In place of 10,000, there is a 1000 is there. So 10,000 plus 1000, 11,000 is there. being rectification of rent paid 10,000 is by mistake credited to rent account, because rent paid it is an expense and so debit entry is there, but by mistake credit side write 1,000. So credit side write 1,000, give the debit effect 1,000, and real 10,000 effects mean 10,000 plus 1,000, 11,000 is there. Paid rent 10,000 is by mistake credited to rent account as 1,000. So here two mistakes are done. 10,000 is not debited to rent account, and by mistake 1,000 is credited to rent account. So this 1,000 we have to debit, and actual 10,000 also debit. So this error will be rectified by debiting 10,000 of rent paid and also by debiting 1,000 which is wrongly credited to rent account. So total 11,000 is debited to rent account. Error regarding balance of an account. Error for A, error in finding out the balance of an account. If the balance of any account is found either more or less the trial balance or does not tally. If the calculated balance is less on debit side, then put the deficit amount on the debit side. And if the calculated balance is less on credit side, then put the deficit amount on credit side to rectify the error. As one example we take, the debit balance of a purchase account is worked out rupees 5,000 instead of 15,000. Here write 10,000 which is debited less. The error will be rectified by making the following entry. 10,000 debit side we have to write to rectification of a less balance worked out. Same way, if the balance of a purchase account is written 25,000 instead of 15,000, then error will be rectified by writing that excess amount on the opposite side of a purchase account 10,000. So when there is a over amount or excess amount is there, give the reverse effect, and a less amount is there, then amount which is less, we have to write the debit side or same side. Opposite side of purchase account 10,000 by rectification of excess balance of purchase account, we have to write in a purchase account. Error in writing the balance of an account. Opening balance of rupees 1 lakh of machinery account is written as a 10,000. Here opening balance of machinery account means debit balance is written less 90,000. So more amount is written to debit side to rectify the error which is shown as under 90,000 machinery account. Due to rectification, the opening balance written less. Balance of an account is omitted to be recorded. Opening balance of rupees 50,000 of machinery account remains unrecorded. Machinery account debit side 50,000 to rectification of unrecording opening balance. The balance of an account is written on the wrong side. A balance of rupees 800 Bharat debtors account is written on the credit side. Error in the Bharat a debtors account will be rectified by writing double the amount, that is 800 plus 800, 1600 on debit side. Bharat account 1600 to rectification of amount written on the wrong side. Balance of an account is written on the wrong side with the wrong amount. Balance of Bharat's debtors account 800 is written on the credit side 80 rupees. So 800 plus 80 we have to debit it 880. Bharat's account debit side 880 rupees to rectification of the balance written on wrong side by wrong amount. Errors in totaling the subsidiary books. The trial balance does not tally if an error is committed while totaling subsidiary books. Like a purchase book, sales book, goods return book, cash book, etc. This error will be rectified by writing necessary not in the in that respective account. A journal entry is not necessary to rectify this type of error. Total purchase book is undercast by 700. This error will be rectified by writing in purchase account 700 on debit side and in the column of particular being the total undercast. Total of sales book is undercast by 800. This error will be rectified by writing the sales account 800 on credit side in the column of particular being total undercast. Total of purchase book is overcast 400. This error will be rectified by writing the purchase account 400 on credit side, means opposite side, and in the column particular being total overcast. In cash book on debit side, to bank column total is overcast by rupees 500. This error will be rectified by writing in bank account 500 on credit side, means payment side of cash book, and column of particular being total overcast. So this way all the errors we have to write. Error committed while preparing trial balance. While preparing trial balance, there remains a possibility of error, like error in totaling of the trial balance. Balance of an account is omitted to recorded, recorded twice, recorded with wrong amount, recorded on the wrong side, or recorded on wrong side with the wrong amount. To rectify this type of errors, no journal entry is required. After rectifying the errors, a new trial balance is prepared and it will be get tallied. Thank you very much.